the emergency braking system. This is the emergency switch. This is inside the engine. You are using the AC motor. 230 volt, 2.5 amp, 0.25 HP, 1,445 RPM. They are having the nameplate. 1:10, fully, 1 inch, 10 inch. Belted. A50 belted. Shaft, minimum diameter shaft. Bearing 6202 ball bearing. Scooty wheel with drum brake system. This is pneumatic cylinder. Outer diameter 30 mm, inner diameter 25. Stroke length 60. Piston shaft diameter 10 mm. This is the flow control valve. Then this is a 3-bay solenoid valve. Inlet, one outer, one exhaust. This is the emergency switch. Frame 32 inch length, 12 inch breadth, 12 inch width. We go to on that motor. This is the running. We need the compressor pressure of 68 bar pressure. We go to open the pressure. And the tube is contacting here. Then you have to press the button, the brake will be applying. Releasing automatically to be on. This is the emergency switch. This is the flow control. You have to adjust the flow. The minimum need 3 to 4 bar pressure is enough. For 3 to 4 bar pressure needed for the operation. The cylinder will be on. That takes time, the cylinder will be pushing. That time the brake will be applying. So this is the concept of emergency braking system. This is 3-bay solenoid valve. One inlet, one outlet, one exhaust. This is emergency system.